Well, y'all know what that song more or less is about. Here's a song. We're gonna play a song about divorce now. How many people are getting a divorce here? In the future. How many people here have had a divorce? This one goes out to y'all.
Yeah, and it might seem kind of like a bit of a weird thing to do a show of hands kind of thing for. Nice one, Scott.
I didn't really finish the thought. I kind of ducked out before I finished what I was going to say.
I was thinking the same thing right before I walked out here. Should I ask for a show of hands? Well, if you are in the midst of it, let me just say something serious to you. It will end at some point. And I promise, I know it seems like it won't, but there will be life on the other side of it.
Yeah, and if you're clueless to it and somebody's telling you it sucks, it's true. It sucks really bad, as bad as anything you can imagine. So believe them. This song's about that.
Fantasize about disappearing down in the ocean blue, just to get some peace and quiet from the warfare inside my heart. Well, I've been under ear-splitting fire ever since we've been apart. Well, I'm gonna wash the dishes, bills and watch the news. I got the tough education, no celebration, divorce, separation blues. Bed so peaceful, dreaming with the love they choose. I got the tough education, no celebration, divorce, separation blues. Gossip down, but some folks just want the dirt, and they don't even care if it's true. But then again, who cares who's talking? I'm worried for myself and you. Say one of every two is bound to be set aflame. Every level of resentment, responsibility and blame. But now I'm bound to break a promise, one I made to God and you.